Alright guys, back for more Jedi Survivor.
Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Lucky you, Senator. You've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Portisa!
Portisa!
Kulka!
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
Well, we could always ask Kub and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
You'll pay for this, Count Kestis. Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. Is there time for a quick tour of Seijan's terminal? I could see if the senator's got anything else we could use.
And by we, you mean dirt you can sell to make some credits?
You can fight the good fight and still get yours along the way, Cal. That's war.
Maybe next time.
Fine. But lunch is on you, and the twins are starving. Ever been in a senator's ship before? Blew one up once. Good times.
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean.
I feel like I've heard that guy's voice before. The black dude.
I bet the senator has more credit. In front of it.
Reminds me of Jefferson Davis from Spider-Man. Might be the same actor.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
Not how that
works. Okay.
Me. Gaps. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
Towards marked walls to perform a wall jump. Okay, cool.
Trying to make sure I don't miss anything. I know I can probably come back through this shit, but okay, sis. Okay. Trying to make sure I don't advance the story as well.
I will bring the knife to your head.
Expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD. Want to protect me.
You shouldn't be here.
All right.
Okay, I was brought back here. Okay.
Unauthorized access. Activating security protocols.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
Oh. Damn, good thing I came back here.
There was only the Force. Let's move.
That way's blocked.
Come on, we'll come back later.
Up here.
There we go.
Not a threat.
Found you, intruder.
Out. Fight together.
I don't understand.
I'm done with this place.
Sorry guys, just 1 second.
Alright. Let's move, BD. Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
I gotta take her out.
Oh, cat!
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Are you fucking kidding me? It tells me to fucking do that shit, but it... Ugh. Fucking A. And I'm on the way back here. Fuck you, game. Thank you.
Brace yourself, Kestis!
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Make me a legend!
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Without a doubt, the dual lightsaber stance was the best stance from the first game. Granted, the first game didn't have too much, but, you know, or too many, but... It's it's good that I don't have to get like
I need to clear my mind.
The way through the game before I can get it back.
To the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
I'll take the gun. Copy that.
We're not the enemy.
Direct hit!
Damn it. That was fucking stupid.
I'm your ally.
Show our superiority. I will bow. Make him hurt! End him! Get after
him! Oh my fucking god. I was playing too recklessly right there. Game short saves all my fucking progress. Where was I supposed to jump to?
Fingers close. Check it out, BD. Priorite. I need a spin. To our life.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Jim. Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Grandpa.
You ready, Cal?
Yeah.
You get their attention. I'll flank them.
I'll cover both of you from here. Good luck. I'd say we overstayed our welcome.
Let's get this over with.
Do this.
See if that shit I needed to scan is still here. guess. No. Oh.
There's the hangar. Hope the Mantis is in one piece.
It's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
Ah, shit, I could have gone on that fucking thing before I continued the story. Hopefully I can come back here after.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is. I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
No traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance. As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Tail's down. We're almost...
Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Off my table, kid.
Well, it's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. Just wish we could have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. Or by us alone.
The galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Breeze.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Get this back on the workbench. Gear could use a refresh.
Okay.
See how it handles.
It works. It looks great. All right, then. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit.
Travel to Koba.
All right. So guys, I'm gonna pause here and continue in the next one.